12 years ago, a nine-tailed fox suddenly appeared, smashing mountains and sending tidal waves crashing to the shores. One shinobi faced the nine-tailed fox in mortal combat. He sacrificed his life to capture the beast and seal it in a human body.
Lord Hokage! It's an emergency!
Don't tell me it's Naruto again.
Class clowns are usually the weakest link, losers.
Naruto, you're annoying.
You're such a loser.
Someday I'm gonna be a Hokage and you'll look up to me! Naruto, a ninja legend! I'm willing to do anything to become Hokage, no matter what it takes!
Oh! Exactly 7 days from today, the genin will be gathered and tested. Only the very best will be selected as chunin. This exam could determine the course of your ninja work from here on out.
No offense, but you're the nine rookies, right? Fresh out of the academy?
This is a custom in which balance is preserved by fighting and dying. In the world of the shinobi, that is friendship.
It only gets worse from here on in.
Shall we begin?
As long as there is one villager who will fight for his friends, lay down his life for his fellows, the village will survive!
Until I become Hokage, I don't care what happens, I am not gonna die!
We shall see.
He's Naruto Uzumaki, of the village hidden in the leaves.